Merry Christmas!
Happy Hanukkah! Happy Kwanzaa! All that other shit! This is Dr. Yabagoski and I'm chilling up in this motherfucker with my man, Robby. Tell these motherfuckers what's up!
Well, him here called you a spick.
I did not! You're my pretty little Mexican.
Okay, Merry Christmas!
I wanna hug you. I love you. Merry Christmas.
Bye.
I remember saying, I don't care either way. Just as long as he or she is healthy, I'm okay. And then the doctor pointed to the corner of the screen and said, you see that thing right there? Well, you know what that means. I started wondering who he was gonna be. And I thought, heaven help us if he's anything like me. Probably climb a tree too tall and ride his bike too fast. End up every summer wearing something in a cast. He's gonna throw a ball and break some glass in a window down the street. He's gonna get in trouble, he's gonna get in fights. I'm gonna lose my temper and some sleep. Safe to say that I'm gonna get my payback if he's anything like me. I can see him right now, knees all skinned up with a magnifying glass, trying to melt the Tonka truck. Won't he be a sight with his football helmet on? That'll be his first love till his first love comes along. He'll get his heart broke by the time he's in his teens. And heaven help him if he's anything like me. He'll probably stay out too late and drive his car too fast. Get a speeding ticket and he'll pay for mowing grass. He's gonna get caught skipping class and be grounded for a week. He's gonna get in trouble, we're gonna get in fights. I'm gonna lose my temper and some sleep. It's safe to say that I'm gonna get my payback if he's anything like me. Shake my hand. He's gonna act like he can't wait to leave. But as he drives out, he'll cry his eyes out if he's anything like me. There's worse folks to be like. Oh, he'll be alright if he's anything.